Hello everybody, here is Andris, welcome to my channel. Today I'm on a 2 days trip in a place, town called Luton. It's located very near London, just around 50 kilometers in the north, to the north part from London. In the past I was very often in a Luton airport. I travel often before pandemic start. From Luton airport you can go almost everywhere in Europe. I was there maybe nearly 100 times, but I never been in this place in Luton. So I decided to visit. It's a town around, it's not big. For population it's the biggest town in England, one of the biggest. Population here is around 230,000 people, which is big for town. For first day of my stay here, I will walk probably in a town center and will go to a hotel.
Чин-чин-чин.
And here I came to a hotel. Our hotel name is Thistle Express. It's located near Luton Mall. It's not really, really town center. And from this place, from this hotel, you can walk to a railway station for 7-10 minutes, maybe 5 minutes. It's very near. Yeah, it's in a town center. And for single room, I paid £32. I show you my room. So this is a room for £32. As you can see, space here is not a big room, but for one night, here is single bed is okay. Downstairs there is free tea and coffee, and here is also free breakfast in the mornings from 6 till 10 o'clock. TV. And there is safe, and most important, what was for me, it's a bath. I very want to have bath, not a shower. And here is city view from my window. You can see it's located in a very city center. The one thing that I don't like, I cannot open this window. Here is two windows, and the second one I cannot open. And now start my second day of my trip here in Luton. Today I planning to go in the south area, somewhere far from town center, to walk on a park. There is south park. Also here is in the north part of Luton, there is hills, very beautiful views for walk, but unfortunately I don't have much time to walk there, so it will be for me next time, or for you. It's just, you can see in a Google map in a North Luton, there is hills, very beautiful there. I have a package for breakfast. It came for me just right now. I cannot go there to eat downstairs because of pandemic. I need to take package and eat here in a room. For £32 night was here was pretty normal. It was a bit loud because outside was many drunk people, and yeah, was loud screaming. And this hotel, it's now in the morning, I wanna take a shower, and no hot water, not even warm, not even little warm, it's just completely cold. And yesterday evening I wanted to take a bath, I taken bath, but it was water just a little bit warm. I don't know now what is in this package. And this is a package, my breakfast, here is a coffee. I needed to choose tea, black tea or coffee. I choose coffee. Yesterday evening I tried a black tea. So let's see what is in the package. Here is a burger with bacon. Apples. And some pastries, French pastries with chocolate. Anything else? Oh, yes. And spoons, fork, and what is here? Jam. And ketchup. Alright, start. Breakfast was fantastic, bacon was very nice. It's a time to leave a hotel, and I will go in the south part of Luton in a Stockwood park. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.
her back in London, this time journey from Luton to London by train. It took me around 40 minutes. And return off peak, tickets cost you, or will cost you £28 return. My first impressions was when I came to Luton, it was similar, I found similarities with like in London. Whereas in one relatively small place are many nationalities, like 200-300 from many countries. And in the beginning I was worried that it will be not much places for walk, just only town center. But as you can see, I've been in park, it's a very nice park in the south part of Luton, and in north there is even much better park on the hills. And 3 days you can spend it much in Luton, but I cannot say that it's the best place to be and see in England. In England is much better places to see, but if you've been in England in 200-300 and more places and never been in Luton, then I recommend this place to visit, walk and see. If you like this video, please press like button, subscribe, and see you in next video.